Yo guys, I am Ashwitha and I'll be the host for today's session. Welcome to the 15th episode of Locals on Live. Are you all excited for today? We have an amazing siblings to be here on stage in a few minutes. So are you all excited? Okay, cool. So, those of y'all who doesn't know what a Locals Live is, Locals Live in the Banala, it's a very, very small community, Anna. So it's a small community, a youth community. It provides a platform or opportunities to the upcoming artists. So oralka avarda talents and potential express cheyan pattuna oru small community aanu. So idinde behind la there is a lot of master brains working behind this. So first of all, I'd like to take this opportunity to say hats off to Akulas and team. ഇവിടെ കുറേ കഷ്ടപ്പെടുന്നുണ്ട്. ബിഹൈൻഡ് ദ സീൻസ് ദേർ ഇസ് എ ലോട്ട് ഓഫ് ലോട്ട്സ് ഹാപ്പനിങ് ഹിയർ. സോ ഹാൻഡ്സ് ഓഫ് ടു അഖിലാസ്. ആൻഡ് ബിഫോർ ഐ മൂവ് ഓൺ ടു ഇൻട്രൊഡ്യൂസ് നമ്മുടെ ഗസ്റ്റ് ഓഫ് ദി ഈവനിങ്, ഐ വുഡ് ലൈക്ക് ടു പ്ലേ ഒരു സ്മോൾ ഗെയിം വിത്ത് യു ഓൾ ഗൈസ്. ഒരു വളരെ സ്മോൾ ഗെയിമാണ്. ഓൾമോസ്റ്റ് ഓൾ ഓഫ് യു മൈറ്റ് നോ, അത് നമുക്ക് അറിയാവുന്നതാണ്. യു മൈറ്റ് ഹവ് പ്ലേഡ് ഇൻ അവർ സ്കൂൾ ടൈംസിലൊക്കെ, നമ്മൾ എപ്പോഴും ക്ലാസ് റൂമിൽ നിന്ന് കളിക്കുന്ന ഒരു ഗെയിമാണ് ദംഷറാസ് അല്ലെങ്കിൽ ഷെറാസ്. സോ ദ റൂൾസ് ആർ സിമ്പിൾ. ബിക്കോസ് നമുക്കിത് ഒരു വേർബൽ അല്ലെങ്കിൽ ഒരു വെർച്വൽ ദാംഷറാച്ച് ആയതുകൊണ്ട് ഐ എം ഗോയിങ് ടു ബി വെരി ലിബറൽ ഓൺ യു ഗൈസ്. ഞാൻ സെലക്ട് ചെയ്തേക്കുന്ന മൂവീസ് വളരെ സിമ്പിളാണ്, ഇറ്റ്സ് വെരി ഈസി. ആൻഡ് ഐ എം ഗോണ ആക്ട് ഇറ്റ് ഔട്ട് ആൻഡ് യു ഗൈസ് ജസ്റ്റ് നീഡ് ടു മെസ്സേജ് മീ. മെസ്സേജ് ഓൺ ദ ലെറ്റ് മീ സീ ദ കമൻറ്റ് സെഷൻ ഫ്ലോയിങ് ഇൻ വിത്ത് ദ മൂവി നെയിംസ്. ഓക്കെ, സോ ഇൻ വൺ മിനിറ്റ് ഐ വിൽ ബി സ്റ്റാർട്ടിംഗ് ദ ഫസ്റ്റ് മൂവി. സോ ഹിൻറ്റ് എന്താന്ന് വെച്ചാൽ, ദ ഫസ്റ്റ് മൂവി എന്ന് പറയുന്നത് ഇറ്റ്സ് എൻ ഇംഗ്ലീഷ് മൂവിയാണ്. ഇറ്റ് ഇൻക്ലൂഡ്സ് ടു വേർഡ്സ്. ഇതാ ഹിൻറ്റ്. ഇത് കൂടുതൽ ഹിൻറ്റ് ഒന്നും തരത്തില്ല, ബാക്കി നിങ്ങൾ എന്നെ ആക്ഷൻസിൽ കൂടെ മനസ്സിലാക്കിക്കോണം. ഓക്കെ, സോ ഫസ്റ്റ് മൂവി നെയിം ഐ എം ഗോണ ആക്ട് ഇറ്റ് ഔട്ട്. ഫസ്റ്റ് വേർഡാണ് ഞാനിപ്പോൾ കാണിക്കാൻ പോകുന്നത്. സോ എല്ലാവരും റെഡി ആണല്ലോ? ബക്കിൾ അപ്പ് ഗൈസ്. ആർ യു ഓൾ റെഡി ഹിയർ? കൻ ഐ ഗെറ്റ് എ യെസ് ഇൻ ദ ചാറ്റ് ബോക്സ്? I'm getting so many wave. Yeah, back to you all. Thank you so much. Okay, cool. I see yes, kore yes kaanunnundu. So shall we start right now? Okay, fine. First word nan act cheyappa, all of you buckle up and get ready. Okay, first parayna aalku there is a huge shout out because of corona ke ayundu we can't go out. Nanku enikku gift onnu personally tharan varthilla, so there is going to be a huge shout out for the very first person. So shall we start? Okay, good. First word. This is going to be the first word. Can you all guess the first word? This is the first word. Okay, I'm moving on to the second word. Second word, I can only act it out like this. Okay? Nakshatra, you're close. It's not fly. Oh, Nakshatra, a huge shout out to Nakshatra. The first movie name is Bird Box. Nakshatra, good job, you killed it. Okay guys, I'm getting huge responses. Neha Sam, Meeka, thank you. Good job. Nikke ellarkum huge shout out. Okay, so now I'm moving on to the second movie. Ee movie bayangara easy ah. Okay, it's very very easy. പക്ഷേ ഇതിൻ്റെ ഹിൻറ്റ് ഒറ്റ ഉറനേ ഉള്ളൂ. ഇറ്റ്സ് എ മലയാളം മൂവി. ഈ ഫസ്റ്റ് പറയുന്ന ആൾക്കാർ ഐ എം പ്രിറ്റി ഷുവർ ദേ ഹാവ് സീൻ ദ മൂവി. ആരും കാണാതെ കാണത്തില്ല, ഇവിടെ മൂവി കാണാതിരിക്കുന്ന ആരും കാണത്തില്ല. സോ ഷാൽ ഐ ആക്ട് ഇറ്റ് ഔട്ട് ദ സെക്കൻഡ് മൂവി? ഇറ്റ് ഇൻക്ലൂഡ്സ് ഓൺലി വൺ വേർഡ്. ഓക്കെ, സോ സെക്കൻഡ് മൂവി പറയാൻ പോകുന്നേ. ആർക്കെങ്കിലും പിടി കിട്ടിയോ? ഡു യു വോണ്ട് മീ ടു റിപ്പീറ്റ് ഇറ്റ് അഗൈൻ? ഞാൻ ഒന്നുകൂടെ റിപ്പീറ്റ് ചെയ്യാം. ഇറ്റ് ഈസ് വോ ഡാനി എബ്രഹാം. ദൃശ്യം, ഗുഡ് ജോബ്. സോ ഇവിടെ എല്ലാവരും മോഹൻലാൽ ഫാൻസ് ആയിരിക്കുമല്ലോ. എല്ലാവരും ഇപ്പൊ കണ്ടു കാണത്തില്ല നമ്മുടെ റീസെന്റ് ഇറങ്ങിയ ദൃശ്യം 2. ഗുഡ് ജോബ്. ഓഫ്, സോ മെനി പീപ്പിൾസ് ആർ മെസ്സേജിങ് മീ ദൃശ്യം. Good job guys, good job, very good job. So this is going to be the last movie. Idum three movie nu varnala ee movie konde malayalam movies la oru malayalam song undu ee movie la, but at the same time idu oru hindi movie ya, it's a very old movie. Okay, it's very tough to act it out, so enda hints vechu venam ningal idu guess cheyanayittu. Okay, but annalum I'm just going to give it a try. Okay, it's worth a shot alle, so I'm going to give it a try. It's three words. Okay, pandathe movie ya, and naan okay last hint kuda paran. I am a huge So shall we go ahead? Okay, so I'm gonna act it out. It's an old movie, so first enik arithu satyam illa engane act cheyende, so I'm gonna act it out. So first word ida, three letter words, first word ida. Okay, this is the first. I can only show you guys this much, adonda to എന്തെങ്കിലും ക്ലൂ കിട്ടിയോ? ഷാറുഖ് ഖാന്റെ പണ്ടത്തെ മൂവി. ജസ്റ്റ് ഇമാജിൻ മീ ക്രോസിംഗ് മൈ ലെഗ്സ്, ക്രിസ് ക്രോസ് ഇരിക്കുക. ജസ്റ്റ് ഇമാജിൻ മീ ഡൂയിങ് ദിസ്, ക്രിസ് ക്രോസ് ഇരിക്കുക. ഐ ആം കീപ്പിംഗ് മൈ ഹാൻഡ്സ് ലൈക്ക് ദിസ്. Yes, that's right, Brian Cherian. Om Shanti Om. Good job. A huge shout out to Brian Cherian. Okay, so I'm summing up my game. I am moving ahead, moving on. So now, without any further ado, let me introduce our two talented siblings. Naan recently avare parichayapettada. So I could feel the vibe, I could feel the energy even talking to them. So they are none other than Nanma and Jeevan. So shall we all invite them to our live? Let's give it up for Nanma and Jeevan. Hey guys!
Hey!
Hey! ഞാൻ പറഞ്ഞില്ലേ, എനിക്ക് കാണുമ്പോ തന്നെ ഗെറ്റിംഗ് എ പോസിറ്റീവ് വൈബ് ഫ്രം യു ഗൈസ്. ഓക്കെ, രണ്ട് അഡോറബിൾ സിബ്ലിംഗ്സ് ആണ് നമുക്ക് ഇന്ന് ഇവിടെ ഉള്ളത്. സോ ലെറ്റ് മീ ആസ്ക് യു, എന്താണ് വിശേഷം? ഹൗ ആർ യു ഡൂയിങ്?
ഡൂയിങ് ഗുഡ്. യാ,
ഓസം.
ഡൂയിങ് ഗുഡ്. ഹൗ ആർ യു?
ഗ്ലാഡ് ടു ബി ഹിയർ.
ഹൂ ആർ യു? ടെൻസ് ഫോർ ദി ഡേ.
സോ ഹൗ ആർ വി?
ഇതിലെ ടെൻഷൻ ഉണ്ട്. ഇന്നോട് വെച്ച് ലൂസൺ ആപ്പ് വെച്ച് നമുക്കൊരു ചെറിയ ഗെയിം കളിക്കാം. ഓക്കെ, ആരെങ്കിലും
Okay,
so the first question goes, who's more likely to cry in a sad movie? After watching a sad movie, who's going to cry first? Kanda kanda alla ningal aarana adinga arayan pole
both of us, I think I would.
You guys can both answer ninga orimicha, or you guys can point it out.
I think it's me.
Me too, but then yeah, it's not happened very often, but then it's very likely.
ആയിരിക്കണല്ലോ ഇച്ചിരി വാരക്കൊക്കെ ഉണ്ടാക്കുന്ന ഒരു ഫണ്ണുള്ളൂ അല്ലേ. I hope my sister is watching this and she'll be like, aha, chumma vare oru fun illa, you can fight between ayike parayan pone.
Okay,
adutha question, who is more likely to spend money carelessly, chumma chumma endengilokke merichu merichu paisa kalayana ara? Rande chirikya, aha, they pinne younger sibling alle. Actually I feel you kada, njan engenekya. Who's more likely to grab the last piece of the chicken curry that your mom made? Last piece, who's more likely to go grab it and stuff it in your mouth?
Well, I think both of us would act.
We're more of the like, we'll cut the last piece.
Yeah, we'll try to like come up with an agreement so that both of us...
Cut the last piece.
ആയതുകൊണ്ട് നിങ്ങൾ ഭയങ്കര ലവിങ് ആൻഡ് ഐ ഗെസ് നിങ്ങളുടെ കയ്യിൽ ലാസ്റ്റ് പീസ് ഹാഫ് ആക്കി തിന്നായിരിക്കും അല്ലേ? ആനിവേഴ്സറി ഡേറ്റ് ഇല്ലേ, നമ്മുടെ പേരന്റ്സിന്റെ ആനിവേഴ്സറി ഡേറ്റ്, ബർത്ത് ഡേ, അതൊക്കെ ആരും ഫോർഗെറ്റ് ചെയ്യാൻ പോകുന്ന മറന്നു പോകുന്നവരാ. Okay, so that's Jeevan. Okay, cool. അത് ശരിയാ. പിന്നെ എനിക്കൊരു ഐ എം വെരി ക്യൂരിയസ് കേട്ടോ, ഐ എം വെരി ക്യൂരിയസ് ടു നോ, നിങ്ങൾ ഹൗ ഡിഡ് മ്യൂസിക് ബിക്കം യുവർ പാഷൻ? ഈസ് സംവൺ ഫ്രം യുവർ ഫാമിലി ഇൻ ടു മ്യൂസിക്, അതോ ഹാവ് യു ലേൺഡ് മ്യൂസിക് ഡ്യൂറിംഗ് യുവർ ചൈൽഡ് ഹുഡ് ഡേയ്സ്? കം ഓൺ, ഈവൻ ഐ നോട്ട് ഓൺലി മീ, ഐ എം പ്രിറ്റി ഷുവർ ദ ക്രൗഡ് ഈസ് ഓൾസോ വെരി മച്ച് നോ എക്സൈറ്റഡ് ടു സീ നിങ്ങൾ എങ്ങനെ ഇത്രയും മ്യൂസിക് നിങ്ങൾ പഠിച്ചെന്നോ, നിങ്ങൾ എങ്ങനെ ഇത്ര നല്ലതായിട്ട് പാടുന്നേ.
Yeah, so ഞങ്ങള് we're from a musical family. My dad is a musician, three part of the nala. So yeah, it's always been in the family. He would make us like sing at a very young age. And I would record it with choir. So we still have a lot of those old recordings.
Like from nursery rhymes we have.
Yeah.
Recording.
And yeah, and then
So varudhe alla, so it's in your blog pole alla, appa appa ella nammale padipichu 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 and finally you guys become a gorgeous killing artist alla.
Attrayo nadakkum,
you can judge after.
Yeah, all depends on
people are. So guys, if you guys haven't heard their music yet and if you guys want to listen to it more and more after this performance, both these siblings have an Instagram, YouTube and the Spotify accounts. Go check it out. They are going to kill it. I'm pretty sure there are some slow songs also. So, nammalukku orangana ethum, we can hear it. Nammukku sukkayitte orangan pattum. Okay. So, naan ningale time edukkunnilla. I'm pretty sure ellarum wait cheyva ningale paattu kekkanayitte. The best. Nallaitu cheyda, okay?
Thank you.
Okay. So, stay tuned. Nammukku kaana ivarude performance. Okay. Are you guys all excited to hear their performance? Hit that like button, guys. Let the comments flow and our kitchen energy go to there.
Hi, everyone.
Thank you for joining us tonight. Yep, we've got a few very common songs that we can all, I mean, we can sing here and maybe you guys can sing at home with us.
Especially if you were born in the 90s, like we were. These songs are definitely all in your list.
Yeah, so and some 2000s too.
A few, yeah. A few 2000s.
Yeah. Right.
Okay, so the first song, we're going to start with a great old classic. This is Amazing Grace.
Okay.
Thank you.
guys enjoyed that, we'll just try to squeeze ourselves in. That should work. Okay, so the next song is again, it's a classic from the 90s, and it's a song that, well, yeah, I think it's a beautiful song, and also it's a very relevant song for the times, and so this is Heal the World by Michael Jackson. Here we go. There's a place in your heart, and I know that it is love. And this place can be much brighter than tomorrow. And if you really try, you'll find there's no need to cry. In this place, you'll feel there's no hurt or sorrow. There are ways to get there if you care enough for the living. Make a little space, make a better place, heal the world, make it a better place, for you and for me and the entire human race. There are people dying, if you care enough for the living, make a better place for you. And the dream we were conceived in will reveal a joyful face. And the world we once believed in will shine again in grace. But then why do we keep struggling like the earth crucified soul? Though it's plain to see this world is heavenly, be God's glow.
We could fly.
Take like a few seconds to just check the comments or
okay.
hi everyone, I'm seeing a few. Hi Ritu, hi David. Okay, I'm just like trying to see the few people that I know. Okay,
yes, anyway.
Yeah, so we'll go to the next song. This is also like I think 90s, so like during our school times.
It's 2000s. Yeah,
it's definitely not 2000s.
Yes, it is 2000. This is
old.
When I was in college. Early, so whatever, yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
This is Hey Soul Sister by Train.
I hope we get this one right. Alright, here we go. Ready?
I wouldn't let you, and so I wouldn't let you.
messing a little bit, but then yeah, hopefully no one noticed.
That was fun. Okay.
Hopefully no one noticed. This song is actually an original. I wrote it a few years ago, and it just talks about...
Thank you.
Hey, thank you so much. Yeah, it just talks about community, the need for, you know, being together. And I think we all feel that right now, because we have to stay apart from each other. And I mean, just the idea that we're meant to be a community and we're meant to live together. And we need each other. So yeah, this song is called We Will Not Be Moved.
Original.
Here we go. There's a much better version of that available on YouTube and Spotify. Please check it out. I messed it up.
He got a bit emotional there.
Yeah. I don't know why that happened. That's not supposed to happen.
That was an original by Jeevan Matthew Sargent.
Alright. Okay. Here we go. Alright. This next song is, I think, a song that... Yes, I could do with a little bit of water. Excuse me.
Okay, so I'll introduce the next song. So, Hey Ruben. Okay.
What's up? Hey. Yeah.
Thanks guys for all the support. Thanks. It means a lot. Okay, so next song is quite a popular one, so we're kind of a bit hesitant to try this version out. It's a bit of like a new version that we tried to make it a bit acoustic. This is kind of, I don't know if it's EDM or pop EDM, I don't know what genre it is, but we've really bended it down. Pretty sure you all know the song. Sing along and just let us know what you think. Hi, yeah. Hi everyone. Okay.
Personal, one of my personal favorites from 2020, I think.
Really?
Yeah. I mean, I don't know why. Anyway, here we go.
Blinding Lights by Weekend.
Oh boy, here we go. Okay.
I've been trying to call. I've been on my own for long enough. Maybe you can show me how to love. Maybe I'm going through withdrawals. You don't even have to do too much. You can turn me on with just a touch. Baby, I look around and this city's cold and empty. No one around to judge me. I can see clearly when you're gone. On that said, ooh, I'm blinded by the lights. No, I can sleep until I feel your touch. That said, ooh, I'm drowning in the night. For when I'm like this, you're the one I trust. So I hit the road and overdrive, baby. Ooh, this city's cold and empty. Anyone around to judge me? I can't see clearly when you're gone. Oh, and I said, ooh, I'm blinded by the lights. No, I can't sleep until I feel your touch.
So the next song does not need an introduction. I'm not even going to introduce it. This is 1,000 Years by Christina Perry.
You just did.
Okay, now we're going to sing.
Okay, here
it.
We go.
Watching you stand alone. long to
dedicated to all the lovebirds out there. And all the... Okay.
Oh yeah, yeah, this one. This is. We have to not sing this one. You want to just... Yeah, yeah.
So we're planning to... This is probably our last song.
I think we're reaching
diamond. Right, Akula, can you give us a sign? Anyways.
Wow. Thank you, guys. 60 viewers at a stretch. Wow.
Jopin.
Hey, Jopin, what's up?
Okay, so,
Yeah, you said? Okay, so...
Yeah, so this song is, a Billie Eilish song that, I had the great opportunity to do with a band called Organized Madness recently, and with I guess who everyone might know, Jitin, who's been on this live so many times. So with Jitin and I did a cover with their band. So we're just gonna do our version, our cover of it on the guitar. So first of all, making it into guitar was quite hard, but Jeevan was able to manage that. So
just playing chords. I mean,
let's just see how this goes. Okay, if it goes wrong, we're gonna add Jitinja and make him sing for us.
Yeah. So. Okay.
Outside, I can find my fears.
someone listening from downstairs if you can hear that. Okay.
Thank you guys so much for tuning in. We hope you guys enjoyed it. Thank you guys for listening. We hope you guys had a good evening. We hope.
Check out our Instagram, our YouTube, and we love singing and we'll keep doing it. So
whenever we can.
Thanks to Locals Live for this opportunity. We've not done an Insta Live before, and I don't think we'd ever have the courage to do it unless it was through this. So.
And you guys are doing an amazing job. I mean,
at this time, so impressed.
It's incredible. So yeah, great work. Keep it going. Thank you for having us. We hope you guys who are listening enjoy the evening.
We had fun.
Stay safe. Stay well.
A mind-blowing performance was that. You know, Dan, I'm sitting on the edge of the stage over there. I literally wish that I could get a voice like yours. Dan, ibra, I mean, you didn't get a voice to tell you anything. You guys should, let's hear it from the crowd. Come on. And the cool crowds in the end. How was their performance? How could anyone say nalla nalla? Let me see this. How was their performance, guys? Come on, let me see the comment section flowing like a wave.
Oh, David. Hey, David.
There's no words to say. It's such mind-blowing performance. Like, everyone is commenting. You know, everyone requests you like one more song. But I know that there's no time. So, I know it's such an awesome performance. And I couldn't get over it. So, those of you all who wants to hear, who wishes to hear their song, as I've told before, they have an Instagram account. There's a YouTube account, there's a Spotify account, and I thoroughly enjoyed the evening. And the biggest reason for me to enjoy this evening is you guys and an amazing crowd. So thanks to this lively and a poly poly crowd in the audience.
Yes,
can you agree with me on that? Yes, no, it's a poly crowd.
Very active.
So thank you so much, guys. Thank you for tuning in. And I really hope that I could meet you guys personally some time soon.
That'd be great.
And on behalf of all the crowd, and I would like to thank you for taking your time, and Nangakuru for entertaining us and giving us, you know, Saturday night at a time to relax all pressures. And little sukha irunnu irunnittu so ningada aa hey soul sister okke ketittu I am literally ivide naan inga thullingane hey soul sister. I'm literally enjoying it. So thank you so much. I hope you all enjoyed the evening. So I am Ashwitha Elsa, the host of the evening, and Nanma and Jeevan, we both are signing off. So bye-bye. Good night. Thank you all for joining. Bye-bye.
How are you?
Bye-bye.